What we're gonna do, we're gonna put we're gonna hold the brown. This is brown color, and we are gonna hold it with the left. And the blue one, we're gonna hold it with the right, and we're gonna make two knots. One, two. One, two. One, two. We're gonna do the same for all the strings. We're gonna put all of them in the same one, and the guy is the brown one. One, two. One, two. Now we put this aside, and we are going to do the same with the other side. This time we're going to hold the brown one for the right one, and we're going to make the knot with the left hand, like so, from right to left. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Okay, now what we're gonna do, I'm gonna put this side. And we're gonna make the one in the left, in the right. We're gonna put it aside, and we're gonna work for the ones at the left. We're gonna hold the brown string with the right hand, and we're gonna make the knot with the left hand, like so. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Now we put this side, and then we work on the other side. This time we're going to hold the guide, which is the brown one. We're going to hold it with the left, and we're going to make the knot with the right one. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. This one we do half like this, and then we put the other brown together like so, and we make the last one. It's half knot in one and half knot and both of them, like so. We continue with the video. We're gonna hold the brown string with the left, and we're gonna get the blue one with the right, to make the knot, like so. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, Well, thank you very much for watching my videos, and don't forget to visit Barrio Mall where you can find everything that you need. And will you please not forget to rate them too? I really appreciate that so much.